Welcome students. Here we are discussing about the combustion and the flame. So in your home you are also using some fuels like you use for cooking that LPG gas, and sometimes you use the wood, and sometimes for the vehicles you use petrol, diesel. So these are all are the fuels. In your home you are type of the fuels. Here, so what is that? We use different kinds of fuel for the various purposes at home, in industry, and for running the automobiles. Here, can you name a few fuels used in your homes? So you should list out the some fuels that is used in your homes. Name a few fuels that is used in the trade and the industry. What fuels are used for the running the automobiles? So what are the fuels used for the running the automobiles? That is, your list will contain that the fuels like cow dung, wood, coal, charcoal, petrol, diesel, compressed natural gas, that's called as the CNG, and etc. You are familiar with the burning of a candle. So you also see that the burning of the candle in your home. What is the difference between the burning of a candle and the burning of a fuel like coal? So you should recall that what is the difference between the burning of the candle as well as the burning of the coal. Yeah, maybe you were able to guess right. Candles burns with a flame, while coal does not. If we heat the coal, it does not burn like a candle. Similarly, you will find many materials burning without a flame. Let us study the chemical processes, burning types of the flame producing during this process. Here we first know that the what is combustion. Here, we know that the what is combustion. So in combustion, what happens? Activity of a burning of a magnesium ribbon performed in the class 7. You should recall that here what happens. Here we find that charcoal burns in the air, and we know that coal too. All of these burning subjects are already burns in the air. Here a chemical process in which a substance reacts with the oxygen. Here air contains that the major component, that is oxygen, to give a heat called the combustion. So what is combustion? It is a chemical process reaction with the air. substance that undergoes combustion. ಯಾವ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಂಬಷನ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೈತಿ ಅದೇನು ಈಸ್ ಸೇಡ್ ಟು ಬೈ ಅ ಕಂಬಸ್ಟಿಬಲ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಯೂಯಲ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಡು ಯು ಮೀನ್ ಬೈ ಫ್ಯೂಯಲ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಡಲ್ ಉರಿಯಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಅವಾಗ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಲ